Everyone has the right to breathe clean air, but air pollution in cities can reduce life expectancy by up to 6 months.
With the Birmingham 2022 Commonwealth Games aiming to be the most sustainable, now is the time to work together to change the atmosphere. Everyone has a part to play.
Locally, we're working with partners through the WM Air project to apply the latest clean air science to improve air quality and health across the West Midlands.
We are improving understanding of air pollution sources, developing new measurement technologies, and identifying the policies which give the greatest health benefits and support economic growth.
And we are developing pollution reducing solutions to help the Games be more sustainable and inform global events and the city planning in the future.
We are working to minimise reliance on carbon-based energy, addressing key energy challenges, providing a clean transport system for the city, and developing sustainable ways of dealing with waste.
And we are exploring the impacts pollution levels have on different communities in Birmingham. We are tackling global air quality.
We're leading global conversations and using new science to influence global policy and legislation.
We can better look after elite athletes across the world.
By working with international partners to understand how to save lives at risk from poor air quality, and by establishing causes of air pollution to advise global policymakers on specific interventions relevant for local population.
Together, we can do so much more. Join us to change the air we breathe. #GameChangingBirmingham.